waiting for your freedom, for your life. If you pray, just Jesus answer you, then don't forget to pray for me. And if you live in the promised land, and if your temple will be built again, if Moses has brought you out of Pharaoh's hand, then don't forget to pray for me. Every day I look at God.